Normally, we close with Aaron's blessing, but we're not closed yet. We are on the move. So, we're going to take a bathroom break, a 5-minute break, and get yourself ready. And we are going to reopen the Ark, take the Torah and the Haftorah scrolls, and we're going to begin our journey. Those of you who are wanting to take photographs or on the photography team, just start taking as many pictures as you can. This is your opportunity.
shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom. Yismechu hashamayim, Yismechu hashamayim, Yismechu hashamayim, v'tagel haaretz. Yismechu hashamayim, Yismechu hashamayim, Yismechu hashamayim, v'tagel haaretz. Yiram hayam, Yiram hayam, Yiram hayam umeloho. 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 Goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Lo yisa goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Lo yisa goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Lo yisa goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Lo yisa goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Isa goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Lo isa goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Lo isa goy el goy cherel, lo yilmedu od milchama. Shabbat shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom. Shabbat shalom, Shabbat shalom, Shabbat 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 shalom.
Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. 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 Torah tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 Torah tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 Torah tziva lanu Moshe. Zisu v'simchu v'simchat Torah, tenu kavod la'Torah. Zisu v'simchu v'simchat Torah, utnu kavod la'Torah. Zisu v'simchu v'simchat Torah, utnu kavod la'Torah. Zisu v'simchu v'simchat Torah, utnu kavod la'Torah. Zisu v'simchu v'simchat Torah, Simchu v'simchat Torah, utnu kavod la'Torah. Zisu v'simchu v'simchat Torah, utnu לעם בכל באמת ותאה ליבנו לעם בכל יום בכל יום בכל יום בכל
Wonderful day. Yes. Congratulate each other. We made it this far.
Yeah.
We want to thank the Lord for His timing and His plans. He says, I know the plans I have for you. Plans for good and a future and a hope.
Amen.
Amen.
Plans to prosper you.
Amen.
And we're walking in that. So many people are making this possible. And it's all of us together. This is really our work together.
Amen.
And so here we are, we're standing, and we're not even in a building at this moment. But the building that God promises to make is a building of people.
Yes.
To take you and me, to turn us into living stones, and to set us upon Him who is the rock and our foundation. So that we would be a living sanctuary for the Lord. Each one of us becomes a temple for the Lord. And it's fitting that we would be under a tallit, which reminds us of temporariness, and we'd be outside on this day. It could be raining, but it's not.
Hallelujah!
The cloud has covered us by day.
Yes.
And kept the hot Florida sun from beating down on us. There's been a cool breeze the whole time. And we didn't see any snakes. But we are rejoicing today.
Amen.
This is a time of new beginnings. It's a few weeks we have. If you look over at that three-story building, on the second floor is where we're going to be meeting temporarily for a few weeks, while these other buildings behind us to our right are being built out, and then this one will be built out, and we will have an incredible synagogue on the lake.
Hallelujah.
It'll be a great place for us as a community to gather, to worship, to fellowship, to learn together, to spend time together in many, many different ways, and perfect for all ages, from young to old.
Amen.
So we can rejoice that the Lord has given us more than we asked or imagined, more than we could have thought was possible. So I'm filled with joy today. I hope you are too.
Amen.
And the great joy is that we can walk the Torah and the Haftorah over here, and we can make a proclamation to ourselves that we love the Word of God.
Amen.
We love the Messiah who is the Word of God.
Amen.
We love our God, and we want to serve Him with everything that we have.
Yes.
And our journey in this world is a journey together, not by ourselves.
Amen.
We walk together. We walk by faith, not by our sight.
Amen.
And we walk under the leadership of the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So let's rejoice in that. We're going to have a simple celebration of Seudat HaMashiach now, the meal of Messiah.